to sanctify the living, that which is does not concern us, the fecund idea and the darkness of the sun, that second arena with the workers of the undone. To melt the grip of the hand of death is to kiss her head and touch her breast and never to think on her again. But to die is to first love and first live and always kiss the dirt while the brightest has gone. When he once again spits his last breath, the trees grip our mother's depth in the last glint of gold. It lights our weeds and her love feels so old, but it has barely begun to beat because our lover the moon was planted long ago. And she soon grew up to be a tree, and her leaves were feathers and her time whenever up over our waves of mead. So don't quit me now, O spirit of sweet sea of bees, and swarm without relent my hidden enemies. And dearest river cold, swell up and try to sleep my hellbringers and swallow down their bones. Tender endless moon, my love, shine loud your night song and drown my foot patter that I might haunt without recognition. Whisper moving wind that I might find the fires that burn against me and wet them. Fly, old crow, and show me how far darken the snow it takes to speak and to return to me with news of clearer skies. Many nights have we danced, and many mornings we have awakened alone, bitter, cold, and without resonance, but I know that we can dance because tonight we will suffer the transformation. Under her, our tree, our smoke of the sun, who abandons us every day, but not anymore because my lover is yours and she's mine too. Bring her home.
Yeah. Web.